And now let's take a look at your Sports 411 update.
Yes, I don't the blessing. I don't the blessing. Father God blessing. Well, more blessing. I don't the blessing. I don't the blessing. Them can't stop me. I am blessed. Praise God,
straight.
Make money,
straight.
Money at times,
straight.
Fun bad mind,
straight.
God knows me,
straight.
Me love woman,
straight.
As a continuation with the V.I. Cycling Federation racing schedule 2010, today we had the Rust Up Twist, where we held the Bill Gladfelter Classic. Some 35 riders participated, and in the women's category, we had a winner, Melissa Banuelas, with a time of 1:24.07, cycling some 22 and a half miles. Melissa Banuelas. In the masters category, we have Peter Duthy doing the same time, 22.5 miles, 1:28.42. In the sport category, where they cycled the same distance, in first place, Apolinar Acevedo Jr. In second place, sport, Tyler Joises. And in third place, Joseph Thomas. In third place, Troy Holloway. In second place, we have Brad Chaffee. And in first place, we have Donald Christian.
Yeah, first place seems to always be shorted.
In the highly contested elite category, we have completing some 44 miles, Jonathan Cruz in third place. In second place, Mark DeFore. And in first place, we have Apolinar Acevedo Sr. I'd like to take the opportunity to thank the motoring public in supporting our cyclists on the road when you see them training, and for the spectators who come out and support at every race. And our next race is scheduled for July 25th on the South Shore, the El Ocho Loop, that takes place from the old South Shore Cafe and goes through Hamburg and Catherine's West. Thank you.